Michael Bisping will be remembered as one of the pioneers of UK mixed martial arts, one of the people that set out on a career path that had not been carved by anybody else before.
He's paved the way for fighters like myself in England. Things that he's done, what he's accomplished, he's special.
He's flown a flag for the UK. You know, he's done us proud.
And it was always destined for him to be the first English champion.
Nothing was handed to him. He's had to work so hard. He's had so many setbacks.
Every obstacle that he met along the way just wasn't enough to deter him. It's a credit to him as an athlete and as a competitor, but also as a human being.
There's only one Michael Bisping, and there is never going to be another.
He's the story I tell when I'm trying to tell fighters what determination is.
Look how long he lasted in the UFC. That's special. It's tough to do that, and it's tough to win a world title, and he's done it all.
He's a man's man. He's an every man's fighter.
If ever there was a Cinderella story in mixed martial arts, it's this one.
What he's achieved to me is unbelievable. He'd do anything for his children, and everything he does is for his family. That's his legacy.
Weren't expecting that, were you, Michael?
What's that?
Weren't expecting that one.
Not expecting that, no. Thank you, everyone at the UFC.